Okay, today we're going to set it off on 20 minutes, 3 kgs, 200 pounds, everything else. Please, check to see if the water's on, which it is. Let's start then. Hopefully there are no more cutouts like last time. Yes, we can get the indicator this time, which is great news! I can see we're doing this program because we are in a bit of a hurry.
Please.
Hurry, today's a school day, it's a little long. Supposed to be first rinse. Thank you.
the same amount.
Anyways, so I had to cut out the second rinse because it was, I think, almost the same as the first rinse. So this is going to be the final rinse.
I'll be back.
Everybody, she tells stupid lies.
Noah, don't, dude!
Whoa, that's a big high moving. It was still 8 minutes. Then it keeps doing that. That might be it. You can see now it's the final spin. Let's watch this straight away. Drains pretty fast compared to our old one. And let's get back to normal. Yes, you have 6 more minutes. Minutes. has done some special sort of anti tricks. Watch what happens. Let's hope there were no more cutouts like last time I filmed. Anyway, it's still a different plug now. Hopefully, it'll be able to work. Able to work with this type of load. Let's see, we're doing so far so good. Okay, now it's doing the final spin. And it's going to do it again. Just kidding. It does. It's consent, and now where is it? It's 0 minutes. And that will be it.